Can you hear me? Geppetto's puppet. We need your help. Jiminy, too. But we have to hurry. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krot, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel. One of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel. called a Stargazer. A marvelous device the Stalkers used in the past.
Warning. The Resurrex needs danger estimates. Please reduce positive numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this Stargazer for a moment, gather ergo, clever one. This Stargazer will make you stronger. But the Stargazer's strength doesn't last forever, so be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat. powerful parade puppet is blocking the entrance. And that's the only way in. So please, be careful.
Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone. Out here alone? You could use some help. Here's a festival gift for you. Now get yourself something useful.
destination in Hotel Quads. The optimal location for observing the destination.
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia, and this is my hotel. Welcome. Oh, I knew from the moment we met that you're Geppetto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but Geppetto's skills are undiminished. It's a shame. He took off for Elysian Boulevard, and he never came back. If it doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. I was keeping this for him. It comes with a long story, but I think it's better off with you. Please find that old man. And do take care of yourself out there.